It's Lynn's tutorial channel and welcome to my channel. For today's video guys, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-register sa One Health Pass. Keep on watching guys. So ayan guys, dito guys, mag-search lang tayo guys ng One Health Pass. So ayan guys, ito yun guys. So onehealthpass.com.ph guys. So ayan na siya guys. O nga pala guys, bago pala kayo mag register dito, make sure lang guys na merong kayong negative PCR test at vaccine card para guys makapag-register kayo, kasi yun yung kailangan guys dito sa One Health Pass para makapag-register kayo guys. Ayan guys, and then proceed na tayo. Okay. And then dito guys, dito tayo sa One, click natin yung register. Ayan guys, ito may paalala. So basahin na lang yan guys. So kung okay na yan guys, click okay. Ayan guys. And then dito guys, ilalagay nyo kung kailan kayo mag-travel. Ayan guys. So ayan siya guys. And then dito guys, select type of port of entry, POE. So airport guys. Ayan. And then dito sa arriving as passenger, itong aircraft passenger guys. And then itong classification, OFW. So kung ikaw ay OFW guys, so yan yung click mo. And then next na tayo. So ayan guys, so nandito na tayo sa health declaration registration platform. So ayun guys, dito guys, yung personal information, fill upan nyo lahat ito guys, yung last name, first name, middle name, so lahat ito guys. And then yung residence details, so ano rin yan guys, fill upan din yan guys. And then yung travel details, ayan, fill upan din ito guys. And then dito guys, sa type of OFW, so ayan, pipilapan din ko lahat guys. And then yung employer name, and then yun nga yung sinasabi ko guys, so yung vaccine information, so kailangan meron kayong vaccine card guys na naka-download na, para ilalagay nyo na lang dito guys. And then yung PCR test, negative PCR test result guys, so kailangan meron kayo kasi ita-download nyo yan dito guys. And then yung countries traveled, so ayan guys, so fill upan din ito guys. And then yung exposure history, ayan, kung nasa sa inyo yes or no and unknown. And then din sa clinical information, fill upan din yan guys, so meron kayong mga so ayan guys, okay na yan. And then dito sa data privacy and affidavit of undertaking, so ayan guys, fill upan ito lahat guys. Ayan. So ayan guys, nakapag-register na tayo. Nailagay na natin lahat ng information. Ito na guys yung lumabas, nakalagay na dito, are you registered? So ito na guys yung code guys. And then nakalagay na dito guys yung name. And then yung quarantine facilities guys, wala na. And then yung registered arrive, nakalagay na din. So lahat dito guys, andito na lang din lahat guys ng information mo na pinilapan mo guys. So yun guys, hoping may natutunan kayo sa aking tutorial. Sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe, mag-subscribe na kayo guys para ma-notify kayo sa mga susunod ko pang videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!